The fruit of maple trees produce wind-dispersed seeds known as samaras. A samara consists of a seed and a single fibrous wing. After abscission, the samara, after falling from rest, goes through a transition phase, which leads to autorotation and a steady descent, slower than would be predicted from the terminal velocity based on mass and drag considerations alone. In this study, we sought to reproduce the flight behavior seen in natural samaras by creating artificial 3D-printed samaras. We hypothesized that the artificial samaras, with similar morphology to their natural counterparts, would have similar dispersal characteristics. These artificial samaras were designed to match the dimensions, shape, and weight distribution of natural maple samaras. We conducted indoor drop tests of both natural and artificial samaras to quantify their descent speed and rotation when no wind was present. When we plot the descent speed versus the wing loading, we find that they fall on the same curve of descent factor, a dimensionless number that represents the seed's aerodynamic efficacy. We also conducted drop tests in the field under different wind conditions and measured the dispersal distance from a height of about 3 meters. The natural samaras went further due to their lower descent speed, but also due to a previously unmeasured attribute of such seeds called windage, which measures the average horizontal speed of the samara divided by the wind speed. Windage factors around 80% were found for the samaras considered. Our methods and results suggest future work concerning rational samara design across a range of environmental conditions, with the goal of supporting engineering applications, such as gathering environmental data over a broad area.